Activist Winnie Mandela has died. She was married to anti-apartheid activist Nelson Mandela from 1958 through 1996. Nelson Mandela was in prison for most of their marriage, and Winnie Mandela was later imprisoned herself several times. She dedicated most of her life to fighting for the rights of other people. Family members say Winnie Mandela passed away at a hospital in Johannesburg, South Africa, earlier today. She was 81 years old.